Against Nia Congo.
Through pass. Got to be.
Yes! What a goal sack.
He's loving it, and you can understand why. And the way he's hit this one, he's flew off his boot to beat the keeper. Playing the high line, you're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman have got it right. This is how they love to break.
Come on, yes!
But they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it.
And that's a class goal.
The placement was so good.
You think you're good?
Just to rest some players. I'm going to take off Nakamba. And yeah, I'll rest Shiram Badare too.
Cut out the pass. And he could get away here.
There you go. Yes! 3-0.
Touch of a maestro. He just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that one.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Oh, thank fuck for that. The keeper's got books. Jeez. Yeah, he did foul him. Should be a red, really.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
One, yes!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Alright.
And he passes back to the keeper. Shots on here. Holy
crap.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Well, they're in a good position here. It's a good idea with the pass. Gone for the through pass. Oh, nicely done.
Come on. Come on. 4-0. Comfortable win in the end. Good game.